Good morning, people. I'm just on my way into work. See what's in day for the store. See what's in store for the day, I mean. It's still too early, as you can tell. I'm going to be the only one in this morning. I've got a few movements to do, but then I might give you guys a tour and hangar. Show you some of the locally based planes. And it's a way of making a video, so I'll get in, get opened up, and then show you around. So basically I figured that I'd give you guys just a tour of work around ASG, the hangar. First of all, gotta start the day right. I'm upstairs at the moment, I just made a drink. You can see the lounge upstairs overlooks the hangar. But first of all, ASG is short for Aircraft Servicing Guernsey. We're based at Guernsey Airport in the Channel Islands, for those of you that are watching that aren't local. It primarily started as a maintenance facility for light piston aircraft. Over time it's developed into what it is, the flight support as well. We're an FBO and a maintenance base. I basically work in the FBO, I'm part of the flight support team, where we hangar a lot of stuff. Most of the stuff that is hangared, belongs to people that live locally or privately owned. Anyway, so if I grab my coffee, start with upstairs being that we're up here. So this is a little kitchenette area. In here we've got a lounge, which is just for the use of passengers, pilots, crew, all that type of stuff. Quite nice up here, there's a TV with Sky. In there's just a boardroom, meeting room. It's for use. And then we'll head downstairs. Quite a lot of pilots and crew, they will just sit up there on their iPads and what have you, and make use of it up there. In here, this is the main entrance where you walk in. Greeted with the ASG rug through into our reception. This is where pilots, crew will fill out flight plans, custom forms, all that sort of thing. Pay their landing fees, all that good stuff. Right, we'll go through to the hangar and show you some of the locally based aircraft.
Was the only one. If I could go back, wouldn't leave you all alone. It was
I think some of these aircraft lifts must be quite unique, because a lot of people that fly in, a lot of visitors are quite taken back by them. They're quite surprised. They take photos and they've never seen them before, and they comment on how good they are. That's Lima X-Ray. This is ASG's plane that they've just resprayed. Been out of service for a while, this one, but like I say, they've just repainted it, done a very good job. I'll link the ASG website below in the description, and then anybody can go on, check out, and see what the guys have to offer. If you fancy visiting us in Guernsey for some tax-free, VAT-free maintenance, tell them that Matthew's video sent you, and I might even get a bonus, and everyone's a winner. one of our aircraft tugs, jet water tug. We'd be lost without that thing, it's a beast. Got an immaculate example of a TBM over here. What do you think about TBMs?
Was the only one. If I could go back, wouldn't leave you all alone. It was so long ago, but I hope you know that if I could go back, wouldn't be.
Couple of cirrus hiding away up here. Here's another big tug. Our big jet porter beast. That's what we use for the bigger aircraft. Kind of like G550, Global Express, that type of stuff, which we do handle, Challengers. In fact, I'll link my Challenger video at the end of this video, and you'll see that thing in action. And then just outside, see the ASG apron. So yeah, it's looking quite empty at the moment. There's some stuff out, but like I say, all the stuff that's based in this hangar is all privately, locally owned. We also handle most of the island's general aviation, for the light aircraft that visit the island. Will come to us at ASG for handling. Oh, the helicopter's out. Normally there's an R-44 helicopter here. I'll show you that another time. We've also got a little gyro. You wire up the little gyrocopter. There's videos floating around on YouTube, onboard videos of this thing. You can search for those and check those out. Cool little gyro. Don't think I'd want to go up in it, mind, but there you go. Just a quick walk around. Not too high here. Cirrus SR20. It's currently for sale if you've got a spare 120 grand. As I said before, there's our Lima X-ray. And a red Cherokee that's based in Alderney. T-box in for maintenance. And then, yeah, there's a closer look at the lifts. So, more lifts up there, look. So basically, I just want to say that if you've enjoyed the video and you've made it right to the end, give the video a thumbs up, because that will always help. And let me know in the comments if you like the vlog style videos, even if you're into aviation and you like the plane stuff, you want to see more of the hangar and more of the stuff at work, just let me know. Yeah, basically that's about it. So. Just want to say thanks for watching and hope you've enjoyed it. Until next time, peace. I never knew you felt I was the only one.